Good morning, friends. This is Miss Sarah from the Bovier site. This morning I'm going to be reading you I Ain't Gonna Paint No More. And then after the book, we're gonna do a science experiment. I ain't gonna paint no more. He has a lot of paint on his face. One day, my mama caught me painting pictures on the floor and the ceiling and the walls and the curtains and the door. And I heard my mama holler like I never did before. Uh-oh. You ain't a-gonna paint no more. She stuck them right in the bath of the dog. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more. Looks like mom's hiding the paints up super high where he can't reach them. That's what I say, but there ain't no way that I ain't gonna paint no more. Oh man, looks like he stacked a whole bunch of boxes to get up to the very top.
Yeah.
Very sneaky.
Yeah.
So I take some red and I paint my head. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Oh, what the heck? Gonna paint my neck. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Still, I just can't rest till I paint my chest. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Guess there ain't no harm if I paint my arm. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more. But I just can't stand not to paint my hand. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Then I see some black, so I paint my back. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Like an Easter egg, gonna paint my leg. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Still ain't complete till I paint my feet. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more. But I'm such a nut, gonna paint my what? Y'all don't faint, cause there ain't no paint, so I ain't gonna paint no more. Back in the bathtub. The end. That was a silly book. All right, so for this science experiment, you can either go outside and do it, or you can stand over a sink, or have a bucket like me. So I filled a Ziploc bag with a bunch of water, and I made sure the top was sealed completely, so if I turn it, no water spills out, right? So I'm gonna scoot over my bucket with my bag, and make sure you have mom or dad or whoever at home to help you, because this is kind of heavy. Then you're gonna take some pencils, colored pencils. I have a few. I'm gonna poke the pencil in the bag. Do you think it's gonna leak out water? I would assume so. So I'm gonna take my brown. Here we go. No water's coming out. It went through completely. That's super neat, right? I wonder why the water's not coming out. I'm gonna try another one. Makes me super nervous. I have two pencils in now. How many do you think we could stick in the back? I'm gonna keep going. There's three. Four. Oh, I'm starting to drip now. So I was able to get four pencils in the bag before it started to leak. Let's do one more. It's kind of fun. So that's interesting. When I stick the colored pencils in, it doesn't leak. But when I stuck the writing pencil in, it started to leak. Let's try another writing pencil. It's leaking both sides now. Oh no! That's why it's important to do this outside. This writing pencil didn't leak, so something about this one over here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pencils in. Let's do 7. Starting to leak a lot now, so we have a bucket. 8. And I'm going to stop now because my Sarah's going to make a mess all over the carpet. So I was able to get 6 pencils in, I think, before it started to leak. You should try this at home. It's really fun, but this bag is super heavy, so make sure you have some help at home. We miss you guys all here at school. We hope you're being safe and having fun. And remember to wash your hands, soap, and then, or water first, then soap, and then turn off the sink with paper towel. All right, we'll see you guys later.